First time riding Ollie in about 2 weeks, bridleless and trotting around the arena. And we just did a change of direction and a canter. And a down transition. Back to a trot and a walk. So I think that's pretty good since I haven't rode a bridleless in about 6 months, and that's hasn't been rode by me in at least 2 weeks. He is a very good boy. Thanks.